Hello students, welcome. Today you will learn how to take a screenshot of a full screen window. First of all, click on Microsoft Edge. I want to take a screenshot of this full screen window. Press print screen key on keyboard. Then type paint in the search bar next to start menu. Then select paint. Select paste. Now you have a screenshot. Thanks for watching.